Here's an example of how divider rules change man coverage. On the bottom, you have Howard, who will then assume the outside leverage of the receiver. The problem is he opens up outside, giving Bateman all the space inside, instead of staying square and on the top shoulder, being able to drive on that slant. Instead, he gets undercut, and it's off to the races.